The Union Cabinet has approved the privatisation of India's second-largest state oil refiner and fuel retailer Bharat Petroleum Corporation, BPCL, excluding its 61.7% stake in Assam's Numaligarh Refinery. The government will sell its 53.3% stake, currently worth nearly 63,000 crore rupees, to a strategic buyer. BPCL's stake in Numaligarh Refinery will be taken over by another public sector company. Subscribe to the channel for more news.